Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence. Thank you.
Good morning, CMS. This is Ms. Menendez coming at you with another disposition. Today's word is connect, which is to join or link together. Now, when it comes to becoming a Carrollton Trojan, we really think of this in three ways. The first way being the real world. So what you're learning in the classroom will apply to the real world. Even if it's not a direct correlation, you're going to notice it's a building block for something that you need in real life. The most obvious way usually is math. We see how we're able to determine something in our math class, and when we go out into the real world, we're able to apply that. But if you look carefully at all of your courses, you're going to start to see connections between what you're learning and what you're going to need to be successful in the world. The second one is prior knowledge. So when you're in a classroom or when you're doing anything in life, if you can connect back to something you've learned already, maybe a past experience, that's going to help you understand what you're doing now or what you're learning now and make you more successful. And the last and my favorite is connecting to other people. Surround yourself by people that make you a better person. And I had a boss of mine that said, surround yourself by people that are smarter than you. And that has helped me out a lot. So when you're meeting friends, when you're making friends, make sure you guys are growing each other, you're leading each other to become better, and you're gonna see a lot of success in your life. All right, so Trojans, make sure that we are making great connections in this world and here at Carrollton City Schools. Have a great day.
I'm still standing better than I ever did. Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm still standing, yeah, yeah, yeah.
The first Beta Club meeting will be August 22nd. From 3:45 to 4:30 in the cafeteria. Make sure you have a ride.
Got homework? Trojan University is now in session. See Ms. Skinner in the front office for more information.
Join us for a Trojan tailgate before the big game on Friday, August 18th against the Langston Heat. We will have AGW ice cream and Incredible Pulp lemonade. Air Jump 123 will have a bouncy house for all the little Trojans. DJ Blue will also be in attendance playing some music and getting ready for the big game. Don't miss out on the great opportunity and go Trojans.
Do you want to get involved at CMS? If you do, there's the Academic Bowl Team, the Alliance Club, Art Club, Beta Club, Chess Club, Brothers, Esports, FCA, Sisters, Student Council, VEX, Project Kindness, and the Performing Arts Club, and many, many more.